7 years old when I got my first pair. And I stepped outside and I was like, Mama, this air bubble right here, it's gonna make me fly. I hit backcourt, and when I jumped, I jumped. I swear I got so high, I touched the net. Mom, I touched the net. This is the best day of my life. Air Maxes were next. That air bubble, that mesh, the box, the smell, the stuffing, the shredded school. I was so.